This message is specifically to the governments regarding forcing game players to reduce their time in games. Part 2. Instead of using pay-to-win, such as in World of Tanks' premium preference system, allow offline and passive progression of player-controlled characters without entering matches. Please see, what is it, EVE Online for this. It has a great system that does that. Thank you, and till next time, goodbye.